Having Colin on the back line allowed us to be pretty aggressive out on the perimeter, force and funnel some things down into the paint where they could finish tough twos over him. That allowed us to be a top 10, top 12 defense in the country to this point. Now, obviously, we're going to be different. Jason actually isn't the same shot blocker that Colin is, but he's a great ball screen defender. He obviously does a great job using his body to